What is a blockchain? Well, it's a chain of blocks. More broadly, it's a type of database. Now, most databases allow you to add, delete, or update records. Blockchains are different. They instead only allow you to add records onto the end. Each of these changes are called a transaction. Every so often, a group of the available transactions, which have not been included yet, are grouped together by a miner into what's called a block. Each block has a pointer that describes what the previous block was. These pointers allow the blocks to be chained together so that the sequence can be determined. So, a blockchain is just a database that you can only add to with blocks of transactions chained together. So why use a blockchain? Well, blockchains are used when there is no way to give a group the trusted ability to change the database. If there can be a trusted group, like say PayPal, then it will basically always be cheaper and easier not to use a blockchain. In the rare circumstances where you cannot have that, then it may make sense to use a blockchain where anyone can broadcast their changes and everyone keeps a record of all the changes. This is not without its drawbacks, though. First, there's a lot of duplication of effort, both from the people trying to include transactions and from all the people having to store all of the blocks. One of the other issues is that a foundational feature of blockchains is that you can only add to the end of it. This becomes a problem for any system where deleting would be necessary or useful. If you put your bad tweet on the blockchain, then it's there forever. And this becomes even more problematic when people put revenge porn or child exploitation or other illegal and immoral materials like that on the blockchain. Often, it's a really good thing that we are able to delete stuff from databases, but with blockchains, we lose this ability. So, in summary, a blockchain is just a database, but a special kind of database where you can only add to it. And in doing so, you create blocks of transactions that are chained together.